In 2020, a global pandemic, COVID-19, plunges the world into an unprecedented crisis. Ma Yuqi has just become a nurse for 6 months when the pandemic started to spin out of control. Working in the ER, he is stressed out.
从小就是希望可以成为一个帮助别人的人，那现在有这个机会，更不是就是放弃的时候。
Like Ma, a group of people also do not want to give up their chance to help others even in the face of the pandemic.
喂，我是慈济志工。嘿，是。啊，你三千多年讲不出来吗？
Stricken by poverty, the family has difficulty paying for the mother's surgery and is in dire need of help. Despite the pandemic, Zhuji volunteers put on the mask to protect themselves and set out to provide the aid as usual. This is Malaysia, home to nearly 180,000 refugees and asylum seekers registered with the UN Refugee Agency.
为什么要来这边？是因为这个COVID-19 哈，我们已经隔离了大概是整一个月的时间了。我们知道他们是其实非常非常的急需这一个钱的，很多个考验。
当我们在申请那个准证的时候，给难民的发放也不是这么容易。With
the persistent efforts, Zhuji volunteers finally got a go-ahead from the UN Refugee Agency. Within no time, they quickly brought cash aid to the refugees in person.
So we're going to put out an executive order today.
In March, a stay-at-home order was issued for New York State of the U.S.
我什么东西都没有，口罩不足。只跟我同一个上班的那个礼拜，有39个护士全部都被感染。As
the pandemic spiraled out of control in the U.S., Zhuji volunteers did everything they could to gather protective gear for the medical professionals.
那么单薄的一件，因为没有隔离，他要去插管，我能为他们做什么？Learning
of the U.S. situation, Zhuji volunteers in Malaysia quickly collected nearly 60,000 pieces of isolation gowns and surgical caps to be shipped to the U.S.
我每一个我就会这样的包住。
The way Zhuji volunteers care for everyone like family is also witnessed in Mozambique, Africa. At a busy bus station, Zhuji volunteers give out free masks to everyone. A bus driver is pleasantly surprised.
Even the if we is dirty, it's true.
Before I was using this mask, so now I will use this mask. Thank you.
During the pandemic, it is important to wash hands often. But this is a luxury for some people in Mozambique as they cannot afford a soap. So, invited by the local government, Zhuji volunteers go into the community to share with people how to wash hands with charcoal dust instead. Wherever it is around the world, these volunteers in their blue and white uniforms helping people in need all share a common name called Ciji. In 1966, Dharma Master Zheng Yan founded Ciji to help the poor. To collect funds, she asked her followers to each save 50 NT cents every day, upholding Ciji's mission of charity. When visiting the needy, the master came to realize that poverty and illness often go hand in hand. Therefore, a free clinic was set up to serve the poor. The clinic remained in service until the first Shiji Hospital was built to solve Eastern Taiwan's problem of lacking medical resources once and for all. Years later, Shiji organized an international medical association to provide free medical services to people affected by disaster, war, or crisis. In 1989, Shiji Junior College of Nursing was established. In the following years, Shiji further set up elementary schools, secondary schools, and a university, completing an educational system that places emphasis on imparting character and moral values in the younger generations.
我们要如何才能让这一波的疫情就持平与降下？唯有呢，快快在这，别无他法。
When disasters strike, man needs to awaken to the lessons they bring us. This is what Master Zheng Yan has been reminding Shiji members for decades. Thanks to Shiji's Culture Center, her words can be heard in different parts of the world through many forms of media. With the help of modern technology, Shiji's Culture Center is able to share with the world Shiji volunteers' actions to serve humanity and safeguard Mother Earth. All the actions Shiji volunteers take originate from a seed of love, and now the seeds have spread far and wide, taking root in every corner of the world.